ammo.
Yeah, we are low in ammo. In both guns, by the way. So, our options are minimal. And we've clearly got to be quite quiet. It was nothing. Ground level. Well, we've used all the ammo on that. Yeah, bullets on both guns in terms of silenced ammo, to be honest. And I cannot see any more around here. Which kind of limits us to what we can do, to be honest. Could take him out right here, right now, to be honest. But that'd be boring. I don't want to be boring. Is it easy to get me to do that?
Running low on ammo.
Sneaky, sneaky.
bullets.
Indeed. Need to be in a better position, to be honest. Yeah, look over there.
Let's find some ammo.
Kill him. Well, that went down better than I expected. Still need to take out that failsafe. I'm not leaving here until I've done it. We crushed him. Real good. Let's just blow up as much of this base as we can. Yeah, pretty good destroying the U-boat as it is, but... Go on, pop your little head out again. What? Stupid hitboxes. Nobody is leaving this place alive. Where's this failsafe? why on your head and everything else. Let's take this out. This is a bit more violent and hardly quiet than it should be, but we didn't have all that much ammo, silenced ammo anyway, to deal with, so it's pretty pointless, to be honest. And we need to get out of here. What position have we got? Escape island there, or oh, destroy the base then. Yeah, right. Back the way we came then, pretty much. Said nobody's leaving this place alive. If that includes me, then so be it. That's frightening a bit. Oh no, there's explosions everywhere. This base is getting lit up. Right, we need to be going left. Oh shit, they know where I am. Run away. Shit, had a good shot then. Take out you, pesky sniper. Cover you, boat. Why not? There, I think. lock and then we'll be across. There's a lock anywhere here. Oh, look at poor Hitler. Aww. That hurts, I bet. That really, really hurt. I'm good. I'm glad it did.
No more to find here.
Guy left over there, but I think that's pretty much it from that, apart from maybe outside. I don't know, there's a few out here. Four maybe. Hello. There's a pillbox over there, that's something I'm going to have to look out for. Where the hell do we go? Maybe upstairs again? There was another set of stairs. It's asking me to go, to be honest. Those stairs, well, down up that ramp, and then down the stairs. Come on. Here we go. Sorry, mate, but your gun does not point far enough this way. How's this destroying the base? No idea. Find out. Chain reaction, a big bada boom. Jesus Christ. Well, there we go. Guess that's one way to end the mission, with a massive explosion. But yeah, 54 kills, 19 ghost kills, 34 headshots, 59% accuracy, longest shot was 158.6. So yeah, I didn't perfectly do it, not as soundly as I would have hoped, but we still flattened Hitler with a U-boat and then we still blew up the base, so you can hardly complain with that. So yeah, there is more DLC missions for this game, and I will play through them eventually, But yeah, that's it for this one. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.